Hopefully you can hear me. We're on our way to do a hike up to Montjuïc. It's like a popular mountain, and once we get to the top, you can see the whole city of Barcelona. I'm gonna take you on a journey there. Catch the light. That was nice.
We're doing the hike before the hike. Look at that view. This view right here is just a sneak peek of what we're climbing up to see. This place right here. So exciting!
This is such the perfect place to just come out and enjoy your family. Got these kids playing games. This is beautiful. I'm gonna cry. Who lost their ball? If shadows could speak, mom would say, girl, stop, please. Almost there. Estamos aquí. Hola. Bien, ¿y tú? Hola, Rochelle.
Me encantan las montañas. Sí, también el fondo.
That's what I couldn't find the first one.
Ahora no sé dónde vamos, pero estoy cansada. We love to see it. You say y'all's best Spanish phrase.
Okay. Hola.
¿Es todo?
Mi frase favorito.
Ooh.
Es no pasa nada.
You stole hers.
Mi frase favorita es claro que sí.
Ooh. ¿Y tú?
Hola.
Yo también. Come pick us up, please. Damn. So the hike was pretty good. I didn't realize that my body could get so exerted just from walking up like an elevated hill, but it sure did. I would say it's a newfound passion. Oh, not passion, that's a little extreme. I could see myself doing that a lot just to clear your mind, sightseeing, taking pictures on the way. Like, that's really, it's kind of therapeutic despite the dreadful pain in my thighs that I'm probably gonna feel in the morning. But anyway, I'm actually standing in front of a castle.
What is it?
I belong in the castle. I'm a queen. Listos? Okay. Ahora yo caminando a mi casa, tengo un pizza, pero yo soy muy cansada y necesito get in my bed. But yeah, it's todo. Today was good. It's like, it's probably like 10 or 11 o'clock right now. And you see how I'm just casually walking in the streets with no worry in the world. Take it out. Está bien.
I'm home. Finalmente. I went to classes afternoon around 12:30,
been in class since 3 o'clock, and after 3 o'clock came home, ate, took a little nap, and then got up and got ready for a hike, as y'all saw previously. And going on the hike was fun, extraneous very much, but it was fun nonetheless. And you know what, something I really appreciate about this culture, or just being over here in Spain, and I won't stop saying it, everything is so accessible, in the sense that, well, obviously it's a city center, like Barcelona is the city center of Spain, but still people are just walking everywhere constantly. You can take the metro, you can take the tram, you can take the buses, like, or just simply walk. So normalized. And so I probably walked at least 10, 12 miles today. I'm not even gonna exaggerate, 10. The hike alone was 3. We're not even gonna talk about getting to the hike. We walked to the hike. So anyway, you can imagine how much I've been walking. And you know what, when I get back to the States, I'm gonna be as skinny as a twig, but burn so many calories just walking everywhere. But I love that. I'm not complaining. Just got through eating some pizza. It was muy bien. Un poco muy bien. Un poco. Is it 10:46. I'm so jet lagged, I don't be going to sleep until 8 a.m. That's not good. Last night, I luckily went to sleep at 4 a.m. I'm trying to go to sleep early. But me and my roommates, we're gonna watch a show first, because we've been watching The Ultimatum. I already watched it, but watching someone else watch a show you've already watched, you just seeing their commentary, their guesses, I love doing that. Watch that, and then probably gonna read this book. It's just some Spanish phrase book. It's in the dictionary, obviously, because I need a lot of things I need to know. So I'm gonna do that, and then shower, do all that, maybe edit, and sleep. I hope you enjoyed watching me hike and have the time of my life. Ciao. Los angelitos te mando, te mando. Nena. Lo pido al cielo.